Hello, hello.
How we doing?
Play some music, some loops, some new songs. How's that sound? Good. Sound check. How's that sound? Great. Awesome. Hello, hello. Lines. I'm done with that phase of my life, man. Hey. All right. Play some new stuff here. Thank you for stopping in. Home, I do need to learn that. I don't know, I'd feel weird singing both parts though. Sound for this guitar. Hello. How's that sound? I need new strings other than that. My heads up sucks, sorry. Hello.
It'll be fine by dusk, I'm new, babe. These things eat at your bones and drive your mind crazy. But when you placed your hair between my collar and the door, I don't know much, but there's no way to know. And I'm damned if I do, I'm damned if I don't. If I say I miss you, I know that you mean. But I miss you in the morning where I see the sun. Something yours tells me we're not done. To you I'm just a man, to me you're all I am. Poison myself with something in yours tells me you never come home. You leave today, I just stare at the way yours touches all things around. The grass, trees, and dew, I just take you. Please turn those headlights around.
Played it once before the live for the first time, and then that was it. I'm happy.
Welcome, everybody. Thank you for stopping by. Yeah, that's the first Zach Bryan. Hello, everybody.
I like it. Zach Bryan. Something in the Orange. Let me add that. Strip it from all of its HTML glory. The program's pretty rad. It'll take the whole HTML and import it into a format that has the chords right above the lyrics.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I love that song. My brother just, gave me a list of some new stuff that he's been working on, and that was one of them, so. So you gotta add this. Right. What's up, what's up? Coming your way soon, man. It's gonna be a travesty if we don't hang out. Thank you. happening here. This might take a second, but my bass drum back in here. Tutorial. No, just the drum. I'm an idiot. I've already cracked this thing. I got little cracks in there. I'm just gonna take it to a luthier and just like record what their face does when I say, just put fucking polyurethane on this.
Get over. What is happening, friends? How are we doing?
All right, try to get some drums here. It's not so bad. Thank you.
loop pedal problems.
Here at least. Thank you.
was it. It was the battery.
Thank you for sticking around. Should be good now, at least for a minute or two. Make sure that the loop is plugged in here.
All right.
Got my nerves all up.
Okay, let's see here.
Yeah, I love that song.
How's that sound? Quiet? Just right? Loud? Check. Check 1, 2. Check. Check, 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 check. Keep asking. I just make little changes, and then I get a sense when I go back and watch the replay what the settings were and then what it sounded like.
Listen to the river sing sweet songs. listened to the river sing sweet songs to rock my soul. Listen to the river sing sweet songs to rock my soul.
Trust Jesus always.
And all the usual suspects. Hell yes. Well, this one might be a little bit upbeat, but you know. Too loud. So I'm just gonna dial it down a little bit.
Thank you.
Followed Matthew Bomola music, please do. we doing?
What is up? What is up? Thanks, my man. Thank you.
Awesome. Glad to hear.
Late night.
So I can't go too late. Sometimes I'm on this damn thing until 5 in the morning. And I always regret it, but I don't. Kind of somewhere in the middle there. I've been playing this Okkervil River song lately. Let me tune up here. And it might take me a second to record this loop. I was having some issues with it, but it seems to be okay now.
Upon the reef.
backstage, someone's plus one up in her room. The record spin, a needle in the grooves that she's worn thin. She slips her sleeve and she sees a name, and she's got a smile on her face, and she's got a story you can't see. That's just between that name and Cindy. Before Holly made her far away, she's telling me, outside her car, driving us back from the Crystal Corner Bar. I lost her there, I fell from hell, cut some fresh pieces from myself. For a second, something in me said, leave today, it's time, Holly. Oh, I'm a weak and lonely sword, though I'm not sailing firstborn. I've come to feel out on the sea, these urgent lives press against me. I'm just a guest, I'm not a part of my tender head, my easy heart. These several years out on the sea bade me empty, cold and clear. Pour yourself into me.
I just like that song. Let me get off this crazy sound here. Alright, check.
Welcome. Sleep is an illusion. Well, right now, I might need some illusion. Let's see. When I can. Awesome. Hey, I'm enjoying having you all here. Awesome. daughters in here. All right. Spread the word. I love it.
Thank you. All right. Sounds like it's...
Damn, go!
you haven't heard Charles Bradley's version of that, check it out. Julia 12:19 here on the East Coast. How we doing? How's it sounding? I have a tendency to get loud sometimes. Louder. Where's rum when you need him? Check, check. Options. Thank you.
I seem to recognize. Catching up with me. All these changes taking place. I wish I'd seen a place where no one's ever taken. Hearts and thoughts they. Stay free. That's what no one wants to see. I just want to scream, hello. My God, it's been so long. I never dreamed you would return, but now here you are. And here I am, hearts and thoughts they fade. thoughts they fade.
ASMR here. You need to hear me gulping here. Right. Try one thing here. Sorry you're late. Somebody was just saying, where's Rum when you need him?
It's a compressor smashing a little bit too much.
Song I really like. House Carpenter, Doc Watson song.
We met my old June love. We met, said, I've just returned from the salt sea, and it's all for the love of me. I could have married the king's daughter fair, she would have married me. I've forsaken her bound on gold, and it's all for the love of thee. Come in, my old true love, come in, she said to me. For it's been 3/4 of a long, long year since together we have been. No, I can't come in, no, I can't sit down, for I have but a moment. Married to a house carpenter, and your heart will never be mine. Won't you come with me, my old true love? Oh, come with me, said he. Yeah, I'll take you where the grass grows green on the banks of bitter.
shots and trying to do it justice. I'm gonna re-injure this finger. It's just the way that little cut is positioned there.
I love bluegrass. Love, love, love bluegrass.
Billy Strings, one of my favorites. Again, with the inadvertent ASMR.
Hello, hello. What is up, good people? How are we doing? It's officially Insomniac Theater now, once it passes that midnight.
about coming off an old dirt road that leads up here to this little graveyard. Seven lights in a perfect row, but under each light is a police car. But just because you say it doesn't make it true, you can say that I'm guilty, man, I just don't care. You can run my body black, just don't make me go back to Jackson Square. I met you on Decatur Street with your little bare feet and your violin. I was walking by with my guitar in my hand. You smiled at me and I jumped right in. Before I knew it, you were all I knew. Every moment together was an answer prayer. But after a while, we had some money saved up and we rented a room over Jackson Square. One day, everything changed. Your eyes got strange, you didn't seem yourself. You go to tell the story and you start out fine, but halfway through would you be somewhere else. Then I started having the strangest dream. I held a string and looked up in the air. You were glowing with the faintest light, drifting out of sight over Jackson Square. Life is something that you can't control. When you try to hold on to it, it makes you let go. Things are not like they were before. I can hear her cry through the bathroom door. She says she hears spirits all around the room, and they're telling her things that make her feel scared. I have no idea what to do, pouring over our heads at Jackson Square. Chest. People were screaming on the street below. I reached for you, I was alone in the bed. The wind was blowing through an open window. Suddenly, I was very old, in a little boat, absolutely nowhere. Staring at the side of the universe, and your tiny body down on Jackson Square. Tell me that there ain't no end. The damn well is, and it waits in the wings. I see you kneeling there for center stage in your tiny cage made of angel wings. While I'm here every night, loading my gun and trying not to go there. Anyone who says that life is clear has never seen a mirror or been to Jackson Square.
That's right. Such a great song.
Sleep is always good. Thank you for stopping by and saying hi. Thank you. I appreciate it.
What was the song by Doc? House Carpenter. On that list from my brother. My brother plays violin, so he's all about the bluegrass lists. Yeah, Billy Strings, just amazing. professional musicians, but everybody kind of played music or sang. Or my brother and I are the ones who kind of still do.
Mountain.
Love that song.
Tap to the music. Yes. Thank you. Hey, thanks for the likes. Look, you all are always crazy. It's almost 14,000 likes, and there's been like 5 people in here tapping the shit out of the phone. Oh, I appreciate the hell out of all you all.
Octo, what's up? So stop it in.
Doing great, doing great.
Have a huge day tomorrow. I should be sleeping. I should be sleeping. I should probably leave. But, you know, I just enjoy it.
This is therapeutic.
I have a big day tomorrow
at work.
But big days, I have trouble sleeping anyway. Thank you. Appreciate that.
Let me go.
Lamontagne. Most people don't pronounce his name right. Lamontagne all the way. That's how it works. The name puts a little ding on all that talent. Okay, well, we'll let you be talented, Montagne.
What's the babe day tomorrow? Oh,
presenting in front of a lot of people. Oh, a plan for the year. All the wonderful metrics to go with it.
That's what's happening. I feel good about it. I'm not even sweating it. I look forward to it.
What I struggle with is not wanting, you know, not putting in every detail, like trying to condense stuff. Conveying the point with as few words as possible. Struggle with that sometimes. Outside of that, crushed it in 2022. Crush it again. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you. Can't forecast next week, let alone the whole year. Well, you know.
That's all we can do. Make a plan. Watch the universe laugh at us. A jabber a bit. Yeah, I've been playing for quite a while here, I think. Welcome. Give this one a shot. I haven't done this one in a little bit. It's true. The universe is going to laugh no matter what. Can't take yourself seriously. Nobody's getting out alive. Let me get that chord right.
I was swimming in the Caribbean. Animals was hiding behind the rock. Yeah. Except a little fish, but he told me, he swears, trying to talk to me, talk to me. Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Way out in the water, see it swimming.
Thanks for sharing. Thanks for the likes. Look at that. 16,000 likes. You all are crazy. Tapping the shit out of the phones.
I love the Pixies. So I'm muting it so I don't have all that
ASMR.
Perverted too. I don't know how you were
on me here. Bear with me.
Stopping by. Oh shit. You didn't know?
You didn't know?
Now you know.
Mm-hmm. something happening here. Thank you. an idea from a song by a band called Critters Buggin'. Critters Buggin'.
My daughters gave them to me, so I just
put them right there. I record them and I upload them to YouTube. So if you check out YouTube, same exact name. And there's a link on my page. Sometimes you'll get into a live, and you've seen it before, like there might be 20,000 people in there, and nothing is happening. Or something really odd is happening, and it just seems like the lives that do the best are just train wrecks. And there's no judgment there. People are on this app to watch whatever the hell they want to watch. I think, like, for me, like, there's not a lot of ad stuff happening, so, you know. That's what we always say. Some original stuff, and I think if I put some effort into that, you know, maybe I'll get one view, and maybe I won't, and I'll have a good time doing it either way. Follow for the music, people who follow because of weight loss, and a lot of people who followed for political comedy and all that. Likewise, I thank you all. Thank you. Amen to that.
Some balance tonight, so
play one more song and then I'm out of here. I want to thank you all so much for stopping by. That was fun. That was a fun set. So I'm going to do this last one. Some Pink Floyd.
Thank you for the support, for getting word out.
And I don't care what anybody says, I'm going to remember all of you when I get to 20 people in the live. It's not like I'm going to be, you know, in the next era at that point. I'll remember all of you. Be like, I remember when there were six people in this room. Now look at us.
Thank you all. We'll see you again.